captured a suspected serial killer. He is a U.S. Border Patrol agent. Juan David Ortiz is the prime suspect in the deaths of four prostitutes. He was arrested yesterday after a kidnapped woman escaped and flagged down police.